Hello friends, in this video we clearly talk about Apache NiFi installation, NiFi or NiFi, depends on how you pronounce. First of all, what is NiFi, which helps us to automate the data flow between the systems. That is the main purpose of Apache NiFi. In this video, we will clearly talk about how to do the installation of Apache NiFi. Here, I am not going to do any installation. I am planning to show you through a browser. It's a very easy and straightforward. There are some different ways of handling. We will talk about that in a later sections. I'll show you very easy way of starting the NiFi task. So let's quickly go to the browser and type Apache NiFi. So once you type the Apache NiFi, you might be getting this like this. So just go directly to the official website. So you will be seeing this with a logo and all. You can see what is the purpose and all. So let's not talk about in this video here. So we'll talk about more on the installation. So let's click on the downloads and click on download NiFi. So in this you have Apache NiFi downloads. So you can see sections here under releases. So you have sources and binaries. See, you can download these binaries, any of it, which is compatible to your machine. So I am going to download zip file, which is of having around 1.2 GB of size. So once you click on it, so it starts downloading it. So let's download this, then I'll show you how to start with it. So let me click on this button. So if I click on it, I'll get this, and you can just click on the under HTTP, you can just click directly on this option. So once you click on it, it starts downloading. Okay, so once download is complete, so then we can go for further steps. So just download completed. So ideally I'll be getting one zip file, so which are of having around some 1.2 GB of size. So just extract that, so you will get this. So once you extract this, you'll get this. So under this you have like a NiFi 10.0. After that you will be getting couple of folders: bin, conf, repository and database repository, docs, extensions and all. We will talk about one by one in the later sections. So let's directly go to the bin folder without wasting any time. So if you see here in the bin folder, you have around like 4 batch files and around some 2 sh files here. So you need to run this batch file, that's it. So once you run this batch file, it set up the background environment for us. So once you start running one by one, or like a run NiFi is also, let's start this. And after that, so I'm going to start run NiFi. It may take a while. So once you run that batch command, so just go to the browser and type localhost. You can simply localhost colon 8080 default port of the NiFi browser, NiFi application, and slash NiFi and enter. So once you enter it, you will get a Apache NiFi or NiFi browser where you can develop the, you can automate the data flow between the systems. So this is the window, you will get it here. So in the bottom side, you will be getting operate NiFi flow, and you will be having some navigate sections here, and the top like you have processor and so on. And in the right top side, you have some summary counters and bulletin board and data provenance, controller settings and all. So we will talk about one by one. So this is how we do start NiFi for the first time in any machine. So in the next video, we'll talk about a basic example. So slowly with a very basic example, and later sections, we will talk about how to connect with a databases, RDBMS also. So that's all about it. So please like and subscribe for more technical videos on Nifty. That's it.